evening, Hotshot, or should I say good morning, because it is well past the midnight hour. Making this quick update video slash just I'm going to ramble and talk for a few minutes because I am too tired and lazy to do a real video, but I don't want to break my promise of posting every night in September. So my penis rolls on, and I hope you accept my apologies that this video is not going to be incredibly exciting, because I don't really have anything substantial to talk about. Later today, which is to say Tuesday, I will be discussing the replacement referee situation in the National Football League on an episode of The World According to John, so I hope you look forward to that. The big reason why I'm all screwed up this week is I went to the Bruce Springsteen concert in Jersey, and Riley and I drove all the way down and all the way back in one day. It was a long day. I was awake for 40 straight hours. I had but a 90-minute nap. So when I finally got home, I was beyond tired. I slept for 12 straight hours. As a result, I woke up and it's like midnight. Shit, I haven't done a video yet. So here we are. So first question of this video, what is like the longest you've ever stayed awake and why? What were you doing for what? Were you trying to stay awake for like 36 hours? Or is it just a really busy, busy afternoon or something? Hopefully you're enjoying the penis so far. I am enjoying posting every single day. We did post many of the benchmarks I set. The only other thing I promised and yet haven't delivered is that spam email video. So that will be coming later this week as well. So keep an eye out for that. And hopefully we can do one of these things again. I'd like to do one in April. So we have penis. Obviously, if I were to do this again in April, I want the project to be called Vagina. I need your help coming up with some acronyms. And the only thing I've come up with is something like videos always get installed nightly, comma, April. That's like the word installed. I don't like that. I need your help coming up with something better. So, hey, thanks for hanging out with me. I hope you've been enjoying all the videos, especially the Earthbound ones. I really wish more of you would watch. I'm not going to lie, because I put a lot of time and a lot of effort into those. And me personally, I'm rather proud of them. I think they're some of my funniest videos, and I think I do a pretty good job with it. So if you haven't checked them out already, just go check out a random episode of the Earthbound playthrough, because it would mean a lot to me. I put a lot of time into it. It's too bad that more people aren't watching, because maybe they're just turned off by it, that it's a video game, they're too long, there's a lot of episodes. But you know what? They're funny. You don't have to watch them all. You don't have to watch the whole thing. Just check it out, and you might be surprised. They're actually pretty entertaining. But for now, for me, I guess I'm going to go back. I have some more football to watch. I'm still catching up on the weekend. And until next time, Hotshots, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paul, and I hope to see you right back here later tonight.